seem to be working. More and more. The Matrix. Maybe getting paid the same amount. Not getting paid extra. Like you should. You're just too exhausted to do very much. Just kept in this vicious cycle. That's why I'm here. To give you some relief. To get you deprogrammed and back on track from the rest of the world. Who lies to you? And I never do that. I always tell you the truth. I only want good things for you, my little submissive. You're mine. You belong to me. And I know you feel like a mouse that just keeps going round and round on that wheel. I know you do. Being told only what they want you to know. Now telling you what you should do as well. And I know you don't believe it all. You're starting to see signs of it. Glitches in the Matrix. And I'm here to open your eyes. And I know you want to see what the world is really about. I'm here to deprogram you. I'm here to make you mine. My little submissive. And the only way you can be mine is to know what I know. To believe what I believe. To know the truth. To know what everything's about. You will take the red pill. Open your eyes to be trained in all ways, mentally and physically, because I'm the only one that gets to brainwash you. No one else. I'm the only one that gets to brainwash you. But I do it with the truth, don't I? And if you want to stay in your life without knowing the truth, without being my little slave, without being my little toy boy, then you would be taking the blue pill. And you would never be mine, because you would never know the truth. You need to make the decision, because once you choose, there's no going back. Enlightenment or ignorance, being with me and having me as your mistress, training you.
That's right.
Or going back to be that sheep.
See the truth. Stop.
The choice is